travelling sword rack is half shield, half rack. You place it behind your head and it fits your sword on it, so you can reach up and grip your sword. But also, it can be connected into two places. Or, to add to this, you can get it and use it as a shield and place it up and fight with your sword, or use it as a shield in case somebody's attacking or shooting at you or throwing things at you, such as shurikens or arrows.
The travelling sword rack that can be multi-purposed as a shield, again, from the Gunpo Jyoshu scroll.
Torch shield. Now, you have to remember this, the actual candle used on that side is probably not a normal candle, it's probably a high concentration burning candle, otherwise it wouldn't really work, it'd go out very quickly. So you've probably got a light source that would continuously burn, and you have this on the outside of the shield. Now the shields can be put down or they can be carried, and what happens is you have a viewing slit. So you yourself are in the shadow and the light is projecting out, and if there's a group of you, you can move forward and nobody can really attack you with thrown objects or arrows, but you can see into the darkness. So it's quite a good little tool.
The Torch Shield, an excerpt from the Gunpo Jyoshu.